Lesley.
Hey, Hannah. How's your first week going?
It's good. It's been good. So I'm just wondering if there was anything specific you thought I should know about Rich.
He touched you?
Yeah. Like my breasts a little bit.
I know. Rich massaged Hannah.
Oh, yeah? Look at you, Swip.
What?
Look, I know it's gross, but he's really nice and he got Tommy health insurance.
He doesn't complain if I come in or if I don't and stuff. And he paid for my sister to go to camp.
Oh, and he got me an iPod for my birthday.
That was very nice of him.
I know, it's a nano.
So you've never said anything to him about it?
No, never.
Why?
Wow. Okay.
Oh my God. What happened to your eyebrows?
My eyebrows?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're really, really patchy.
Oh, well, I plucked them all out in eighth grade. I feel like they just grew back differently.
Here, let me see something. I'm gonna do something with them, okay?
Yeah, she's gonna make them good.
Wow, your eyelids are oily, really oily.
Yeah.
Have you noticed that?
No, what would that be from?
Probably your diet.
Yeah, you eat salad?
Yes.
Vegetables, lots of vegetables, yeah. Right? You're a vegetarian?
I was, I'm not anymore.
I could tell you're a vegetarian, it's okay.
You know what's good for your skin?
What?
Sugar.
Mm-hmm. Brown sugar.
No, white sugar.
Mercury was in retrograde.
Oh my God. I could not get anything right.
When is it not?
What is my sign?
Gemini.
Thank you.
Good night, ladies.
Good night, Mama.
Wait. How was the rest of your day?
You know, weirdly, I think I'm kind of getting used to it.
Yeah, because it takes a little time.
Yeah. Oh, don't tell your boyfriend about that handsy stuff. I told my man I thought he was gonna go buck.
I probably shouldn't even call this guy my boyfriend.
Well, that's like a different thing.
Yeah. But do you want to see something weird?
Yes, please.
Wow. Okay, you know, I like a dirty pic, but this right here is weird.
What is that? It looks like a rapper's fur coat.
It does. You know, my mother used to have a hat like this.
I know. He sent that, and then he sent another text that said, sorry, that wasn't for you. Sorry spelled S-R-Y.
Okay, first of all, who spells sorry wrong? Okay, how old are we?
Girl,
this
definitely.
Is ridiculous.
This picture wasn't for you? That is fucked up.
No, so disrespectful.
You need to leave him. Here,
you
get away from me.
You need to break up with this guy on the immediate.
Thank you.
This
on
is
the
ridiculous.
Immediate.
But we put up with Rich touching our butts all the time.
So that's different. A hella different.
Different.
A hella different.
Different.
You need to have a little self-respect.
Yeah, that picture was fucking disgusting.
Have some self-respect.
You know the difference.